Hey everyone, this is Coach David. I hope you're all doing well. Today we're going to have a nice fun time. We're going to have a very easy but active warm-up. Or actually a workout. We're going to have a warm-up. We're going to have three sets of exercises. And then we're going to have pretty much a 40 seconds on and 20 seconds off. That means 40 seconds exercising and 20 seconds resting. In the back, you'll see my helpers. Bianca right here. Bianca, wave. And Juliana. Those are my daughters. And of course, we've been on the quarantine, so this is safe. All right, so here we go. Why don't we start with a warm-up? We're going to start with our toes. Gonna walk in our toes. We can walk on the same spot. Okay, walk in our toes. We can go in circles. Okay. Okay, now we shift to the heels. Heel walk. Heel walk. Okay, very good. Okay, now I'm standing. We're gonna go closing the gate. Okay, we close the gate. We rotate the hips. One, two, jogging. One, two, jogging. Okay, there we go. Five, four. Perfect. Now we go the other way. Inside to the outside. Inside out. We open the gate there. One more. Come on. Very good. Okay, how about we do some high knees? Standing. Simple. Okay. Then we can do some jogging high knees. One, two, three, four, five. Very good. Now we can do our butt kicks. We do a little circle, we turn in. Okay. We can do a jog in the spot. Two, three, four, five. And relax. Very good. Now we do some upper body exercises. Circles with the arms. Okay. We can rotate. Make a small circle standing. Make a big circle now with the arms. Okay. Now we go the opposite direction. Back. One, two. Big. Good. How about we do some jumping jacks? Ready? One, two, three, 20. Five, seven, 11, 12, 15, 17, 20. I hope nobody's tired. Okay, now we're gonna go ahead and grab a racket and a ball. Okay, so here we go, girls. Okay, and fumbles. Okay. One, two, okay. So we're doing a little warm up with the ball, okay? The same spot, bouncing it, okay? You can go ahead and grab the racket by the throat with the fumble, okay? Very good. Next one, bounce, catch. A little hand-eye coordination, very good. Now see if we can do a one leg. Standing on one leg. This is part of the warm up. Okay. Okay. How about the other leg? Switch. Trying to get your balance. If it's too difficult, no worries. If you need to put your leg down, put it down. Regain your balance. Okay. Okay. How about we do a little bit of, put the rackets on the side. And we're gonna do a little bit of this ball. So warm up, passing it in front, okay? Very good. Very good. How on the top? One. I pass it on the top. I bring it back down. Switch hands. Yeah. Now let's go the opposite direction. Up. Very good. Now, how about we go? Lift the ball up, down, switch hands, up, down, switch hands. There you go. Just to the front first, right? Three more. One. Two. So I'm doing one on each side. And three. Very good. All right, we're going to put this on the side for a second. Yeah. Now, here we go. We're going to get into the cardio part. Okay, so first, we're going to start with what I call standing knees up. So we stand and we're trying to bring that knee up, and the arms help us to balance, right? This is actually for your abs. And we're going to work 40. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, nine, ten. Nine. Let's go, people. We need one. We need three. We need four, five, and six. 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 34, 37, 38, 39, and 40. Very good. Okay. Let's grab the ball again. Okay. Feel my heart rate. It starts going up. I hope your heart rate is going up. So we're going to go across the chest 25 times. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Make sure you're bending a little bit. 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. All right, I can feel those arms getting a little heavy. Now the next exercise, we're going with the volley. This is a volley, shadow volley exercise. So what we're going to do is you can put the ball on the side, and we're going to go forehand volley. So we'll go little steps, one step, and back. Okay, ready? Forehand volley again. Boom. Now we're going to shift to back and volley, and we go. One, two, back. If you need two hands, that's fine. Two hands. Okay, here we go. There we go. So we go 20. One. And one forehand. One. Let's get around that. Two. Two. Three. Three. Four. One. Five. Six. Come on, we're gonna get to 10 because we're doing two on each side. One of each side, sorry. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Okay, very good. Very good. One. All right, I know the kids here are having fun. Are you guys having fun? I hope we're all focusing a little bit. Okay, all right, now that was the first set. Okay. Get a little breathing. If you need some water, grab some water. I need some. Very good. And now we're going to do it again. We'll repeat every exercise again. Okay, now you guys know it. So, here we go. Ready? We go again. So we go. One. Four. Six. Seven. Eight. Ten. 12, 15, 17, 20, 5, 30, come on, 10 more, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, all right, very good, grab your ball, quickly, back in position, here we go, bend your legs, 1, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Ball on the side. Now, we do volleys. Ready? Ready position. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Very good. Good job, players. Good job. Very good. High five, everybody. Good job. Breathe in and breathe out. Okay. Again. Breathing again. I'm breathing out. One more time. All right, that was your first set. So we had the three exercises. So you can remember, standing knees up, right? That was one. Passing the ball across the chest from hand to hand. That was two. And the volley drill. Okay, that was three exercises, so that's one set. We're gonna move on to set number two. Set number two is with the racket. We're gonna do what I'm gonna call him standing Frankenstein. So, ready? When you're ready, we're gonna do it. So, one, two, three. We're gonna do 40, four, five, six, and you guys get as low, as high as you can. Even if it means this is just as high as you can, that's fine. You can do it sideways a little bit. Okay. See, I cannot get it too high. Sometimes my knee will hurt, and so I'll go only this high. But you guys keep working on that, okay? 26, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. Whew, that was tough. All right, the next exercise, I'm gonna hug my racket a little bit, okay? And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try to simulate a forehand or a backhand. So, here we go, it will look like this. Turn, that's my forehand. That's my other shot, the backhand, okay? We're gonna do it 20 times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 11, 12, 13. Get low, please, get low. And that was 20. Very good. Now, I'm gonna grab a partner. In this case, I'm gonna have the girls do it so they can show everybody how we can do it. But we're gonna set each other, backs against your back, okay? So you can do it with your dad, your brother, your sister, whoever you have at home. And you can pass one racket around on the side. So you're gonna go straight arms to the side. You're gonna grab the racket. And you meet on the other side and pass it again, okay? So we're gonna do that for 10 times. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Very good. 9 and 10. And now we're gonna switch. So now we're gonna do the opposite direction. The other person passes the racket and you go. Let's go the opposite. Yeah, 1. So everybody kind of goes both directions. 2, 3, 4. You're going. 5, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Very good, very good. If you don't have a partner, okay, here, racket, you can always do it by yourself. So you go one, two, okay, three, okay. We'll look like this, to the side, in front, to the side, in front, all right, so here we go. That was the first set, okay? So we go again, racket in front, frankincense. We do 15 this time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Now we're going to go hog and racket, forehand. Come on. 10 on each side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more because it's 10 on each side. That means it's 20. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Very good. Now we pass the racket. Upper body rotation. This one I'm going to do without the partner. Actually, with the partner. Come on. Partner up again. That racket. There we go. 10 times. Go. One. Two. Let's see if we can do a little faster. There you go. Three. So we're going to do five in one time. Four. Five. And let's go the other way. Five more. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Very good. You can do 10. I did five, so we can go ahead and move on to the next set. So that's set number two. Again, the exercise is where? One. Remember, first exercise. Frankenstein's, right? We did about 20 of them. Two. We did 20 total. Plus 10 forehands and backhands. Okay? And then we did the upper body rotation, passing it to your partner. Okay? Back to back with your partner. Okay? And we're passing it around. Okay? So remember, those were your three sets. I'm sweating a little bit, so if you need some water, grab some water. Breathe in and breathe out. Okay, very good. This time, we're going to crank it up a little bit. No more racket for now. Okay, so we're going to go 20, 20, 20. Everything we're going to do is 20 exercises. So we're going to start. Jump rope. You don't need the jump rope, but if you have it, you can do it. Otherwise, don't worry. We do the air jump rope, okay? And we're going to do 20. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Very good. Jumping jack again. Jumping jacks. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There you go. I added a little rotation to it. So, ball. Okay. We're going to stand on one leg. Okay. We're going to bounce the ball 20 times. One leg. Two, three, four, five, six, 9, 11, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 20. All right, relax. Other leg. 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. If you can do one hand, it's good. 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, and now we're gonna do 20 power squats. Okay, so the power squats are simple. You get sideways, you pretend that you're sitting down a little bit, okay? And we go up, boom, Okay, so I'm gonna do it in front. Ready? We're gonna do 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. One, two more. One more. Very good. Woo. Let's go ahead and breathe a little bit. Very good. Good job, players. Good job, players. Are you tired? Are you tired? Breathe in again. Everybody, ready? We got one more set. One more set. This is the last one. Let's go. Let's see it. You can keep the ball in your hand. All right, ready? Here we go. Jump ropes. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna add a little variation. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo. And we go. Jumping jacks. 1, 2, 15, 3. Sorry, I did one more. One leg. 10 bounces. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you feel you're falling, if you feel like you're falling, you can put your foot down. I like to jump and regain my balance. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Switch legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Very good. Now, we're gonna do the power squats. Ready? And we go 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Very good. Now we do what we call warm down or cooling down. Breathe in deep. Breathe out. Again, breathe in deep. One more time. All right, guys, I don't know how you feel. How are you guys feeling? Good? It was good. I hope you all had a good time. I'm always having a good time with you guys. And I hope to see you soon. All right, everybody, so we are going to wrap it up. That was a great workout. And part of the wrapping up part is just we're going to cool down a little bit. So we do a little stretching. All right, so everybody, here we go. We'll start with a quad stretching. For 10 seconds. Let us go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll switch. If it gets really hard to hold your balance, go ahead and hold on to something. Okay? Find something you can support to. A person, anything. A chair, table, wall. Another 10. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Next one. Arms across. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we go. Over. Over your head. Elbow. Press it down a little bit. And we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Separate those legs. Here we go. We go right here to the knee. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now 1 foot in front of the other. So it looks like that. Here we go. A little bending on the front, the back. The heel is all the way down and the toes are pointing in the same direction. If you can help it, that will be ideal. But if you're in this position, somewhere in this position, that is great. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Now, what we're gonna do is we're gonna get on the ground a little bit, okay? There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm pretty much hugging my knee towards my body, okay, towards my chest, okay? You should feel the stretch a little bit in this area, the glutes. Gluteus, okay. Switch to the other one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then we can add a little bit of a variation. We can go towards one of the legs. Okay. Trying to hold it. If you can, just trying to get as close as you can. You can always go knees, ankle, whatever you can do. Okay. I guess I just have long arms. I'm not that flexible, but. There we go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go the other way. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here we go. Arms back straight. Legs a little bit as slow as you can. Okay, it should not hurt too much. Okay, I don't want anybody getting hurt. But you just feel the stretch right here. Okay, we got 10 more seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, everyone, I think that was pretty good. Thank you so much for joining us, and I hope to see you all soon. Stay safe and looking forward to get back on the court with all of you athletes. This is Coach David saying goodbye. Take